నో పీపుల్ వర్ ఇంజూర్డ్ డ్యూరింగ్ ద షూట్. చిత్రీకరణ సమయంలో ఎవరికి ఎటువంటి అపాయం కలగలేదు. Hello, let's begin. You can see he has opened the control panel. There is a breaker inside. We have to put that breaker on. And next comes the starting of the purifier. And you will be seeing the status of the machine is on. See, it's clear. Then you have to wait until the purifier gains the RPM. So soon after it gains the RPM, next comes the water supply. So for the water supply, there is a ball valve available. You can see he's opening the ball valve. The water fills up the drum and overflows, and you have to wait until it overflows. Here you can see the water has overflown. You can stop the water supply and the separator motor and the heater. Now you can see all three were on. So now the purification of the oil has started. Next step, back pressure. This is an important factor we have to maintain. So for this, we have to follow the manual reading. So which will change from purifier to purifier. So I won't go into the details of mentioning what pressure we are maintaining on this ship. So now you can see it's adjusting the back pressure. After this, the startup of the purifier is done. Now check for leaks and clean if there is sludge available on the workstation anywhere. And try sharing this video with our fellow engine crew. Thank you.
So guys, before every work, always ensure your safety. Be safe for yourself.